Don't worry, Mr. Svarok. We'll be safe here.